You know, you've got a lot of tag team combinations in the World Wrestling Federation. You've got the Hart Foundation, the Rougeaus, the Strike Force, the Killer Bees. I can go on and on, Demolition. Though the only team that held those belts longer than any team in the World Wrestling Federation was the British Bulldogs. We held them for a year and a half. Isn't that right, Dynamite?
That's right. We had those belts for a year and a half and was very proud of it. David said, we work out together, we train together, we wrestle together. Demolition, you've got the championship belts right now, and that's what we want. If we got to be the Hart Foundation, the Killer Bees, you name it, we'll do it. We'll win that ring, use them for stepping stones, and come right to the top and get a championship match with you. Demolition, one of these days, you've got to face the British Bulldogs, and Mr. Fuji, you know what's going to happen. You're going down.